In this video, we're going to show you how to charge your phone using a 9-volt battery and the jack from the car. You're going to need a spring from a pen. You're going to take the spring, you're going to attach it to the jack, like so. The spring is then put into the wide portion of the 9-volt battery and the tip into the other side. See, there we have some power source. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and attach your phone cable. And we're gonna do the same. And voila, phone is charging. So, in a situation like the hurricane, there goes the source to charge your phone. Hope you enjoy the video.